yet again, our final time. We're here for a picnic with Olaf.
All right, we have our table number. We don't know what that means yet. We will find out. I get to do this fun walk down this long hall. All the little girls around here are so super excited. They just want to run to get there.
Love that. You used all kinds of different flowers in the decorating today, right, Dagmar?
I love flowers.
Okay.
I love your flower crown.
I love your dress.
It's a very gorgeous dress. May I have your table number?
Thank
you.
Okay, follow.
605.
Yay.
Oh wow, here we are. What a great spot. Oh my gosh. Okay. So beautiful. And couture, what kind of stuff do we have? Did you notice there's something on the behind your chair? I didn't realize it until I saw the one next to us. So what do we get? So many little goodies to bring home. There's nothing in it because we have, okay, look at that, an Olaf backpack. But look at all these things we have. Can you show the vlog what you have? That's really cool that we have our own table.
I got the ukulele.
I think they call this one a mandolin because we're not going away. Okay.
Whatever you do.
Okay.
I got this cute little necklace. And I got this thing we'll figure out later.
Okay. What is it? Can you show us? Okay.
And then I got crayons.
Oh, like an activity book. And then what about over here? I got a hat. Cute. And now we've got some fresh lemonade. Thank you. So we do have our own huge table for the two of us, which is nice. And Katra has a great seat because she can just look out and see everything right there. This is going to be really fun, isn't it? And they did make note that we are vegetarians, so that'll alter what we get. And then if you are curious, this is gonna run around $200 and some. I'll put it on the screen. It's quite spendy, but you can see all of these little things that you get to take with you. So in the end, if you're buying all this in the gift shop plus the food and entertainment, it probably all equals out.
I have not seen her in a very long time. Always have the trouble with Mr. Castle. Hi.
Those things we had in the food and the experience. It's this too. Did you know that was coming in the picnic basket? I thought it was going to be food. It says Olaf's Royal Picnic and it has like Velcro to hold it all in and a handle. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. And now here comes all the food. Oh. You guys are busy. Vegetarian sandwiches. Okay, so we have four plates to each of some little vegetarian sandwiches. So
So we're gonna put that away and give these a try. Here's one plate of sandwiches. Another, but guess what?
Thank you. Called the Arendelle dance lessons.
Okay.
Summertime fun. The one and only Olaf!
Hello there! And hello to you. Oh, I'm glad you could make it. Hi, thanks for coming. Thank you so much. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs. Wait, how did you know that? Hey, you made it to the picnic! The castle is the best thing ever! Hi, glad you're here. Oh, look at all the decorations! It looks like summer in here. Oh, breathe in that fresh summer air. It's such a beautiful day for me. And as you all know, I love summer and sun and when it's hot. He's the buzz. Kids will put down the light fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Sing along! Press drink in my hand. Marsh snow up against the furry sand. Probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer.
You'll finally see a summer breeze blowing away a winter storm. And find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't.
See you, friends. Enjoy those goodies. You worked really hard on
them.
Oh, look, your decorations are getting pretty good.
It's all my fault. We were visiting my family, and well, you know, they sort of don't want me to leave, like, ever. Parents.
So we have a bit of a fixer-upper, so we've got a few flaws. Like peculiar reindeer, sing with a ranger that's a little outside of nature's laws. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper.
I was about to say. Dag's really thought of everything.
Mm-hmm. Even these sandwiches. She got them from the Arendelle down by the fjord.
Oh, that's on a favorite spot.
Enjoy the picnic, okay?
Oh, thanks for coming, guys.
Oh my gosh, that was so cool. That was awesome. And they noticed your flowers. So cool.
Hold your mandolin like this. Keep the top away from your face, kind of like how you keep the point of a pickaxe away from your face. Pole facing forward. I see we have some master mandolin players out here already. Now, everyone, put your finger on the first string and push down like this. Very good. Why don't we give that a try over here? Ready? Fantastic. Well done, friend. Reindeers are better than people. There we go. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Share, not counting that cupcake. Wow.
My dear, dear friend, Olaf.
Hi, everyone, you're back.
Oh, I'm afraid. He's a little bit of a process, okay? All good. Yay, we're at the picnic.
Don't worry, Olaf melted. Oh, my gosh.
And Olaf will be good as new in no time. Dax, can you grab something to shield Olaf from the sun? Wonderful. Hang in there, buddy. We're gonna bring you back. These are snowflakes high. Wave them around on the floor.
It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No man, no rope, no rules for me.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay, go back for one for me, okay?
Let's do it.
Go back. Back as you were.
Do you want antlers or no?
Antlers, I think, yeah. Okay. Okay. Good job. Thank you. So it is pirate night tonight. So they've already got the music playing. We got some characters out. I see one over there. But Katra is on her way right now to the Oceaneer Club to ditch me for a while. And there she goes. She's gone. This is where we're going to be having dinner tonight. Well, it is 1923. And so one side is the Roy Disney side and one is the Walt Disney. And we get to eat on the Walt Disney side. I'm kind of excited about that. So I have zero plans right now. I'm just kind of wandering. It's just kind of nice to walk. And they're playing Pirates of the Caribbean music out there. Oh, I just lost it. Anyway, it was just really nice to listen to pirate music since we didn't go to Magic Kingdom. There is going to be music here happening soon in the Bayou Lounge. Yes, so I might come listen to that. We're gonna do silent DJ though, hopefully. I'm kind of thinking I know we just got on the ship. I might kind of start a pre-pack of some things because we just got a ton at that Olaf party and one merchandise thing I bought was huge. So I might need to work on getting creative on packing. That sucks, seriously, don't do 3-day cruises. I guess it's like a 2.5-day cruise, 3 nights, don't do it.
I need to remember this moment. I have an entire elevator to myself.
We're back at sea, leaving Nassau. Sun is going down. Look at that one. We are on our way to Castaway Key. That's where we will be tomorrow. It'll be a great day. We've made it to the silent DJ. Here we are. Banda. It's quiet in here, but we're not talking about Bruno. But anyway, we don't talk about Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno. Anybody could be that
girl. Sit at the other end. I like to know you under the sea.
Play the right music. Feel the beat from the tambourine.
She's a weirdo. I'm glad because she doesn't hear this. Oh, I think she's like, I'm on the outside.
I'm not gonna visit here, but there's Senses Fitness and a lunch.
What?
I'm like, you can go work out. So we're on deck 5. Oh, so we can get out right there. Katra! Okay, so there you go. Work out. We came in early before dinner just to kind of get ready for dinner and we already have our stuff made up. And check out this bag. One of our little trolls.
Awesome.
And we just talked to our stateroom host, Agnello, and he told us that we, of all of his guests in the past 3 months,
we have been the most organized, tidiest. He was very, very impressed. Nobody has compared to how we keep our room. I was so proud. He's like, I know that's a lot of small space, but you have it so organized. We did a good job, Keturah.